What's up, guys? Welcome back to Uncharted 3. The game is just loading. Takes a while. So here we are. Chapter 12. The game's starting to repeat itself now. We've done missions like this. I push triangle. Alright. Oh, here we go, a big guy.
Shit, where did you come from? And stay now.
Fucking bastards. Please. I'm not too keen on like ship docking sort of levels. I hate that. It's weird, this game. It's gone from the dark tunnels of London, gloomy tunnels in France. We went through dark tunnels in Syria, and now is that dripping or is it screen tearing? And now we're in like a gloomy sort of shipping dock sort of thing. Is that the game doesn't want to be like scenic, like Uncharted 2, where you had like the snow and you had like nice scenery, but this one just doesn't want to do it.
Rum, a cliche.
But when we started this game, I was expecting like deserts, like nice, like ruins from Arabia, and I watched the review of this game and it's not what I'm seeing. Like, people got their fucking lawnmowers on again. Can you hear? You hear like machinery. It's horrible. It's getting louder. So, well, give me a moment. I'm just going to shut the window. Right, I'm back. Even with the shut window, you can hear it a little bit.
Now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty.
Alright, someone could come bursting through that door, it's obvious. Nope.
nothing.
Exactly. Look at this place. It's like a shithole.
Okay. Making progress.
Experiments be going. Game. He wouldn't let me grab him from over here. We've got no gun, so we can't. But he's already ready to shoot. What the fuck is this game on about? When the guys at IGN were reviewing this game, what was going through their fucking minds? Like, what game were they playing? Look, it looks like I've already been seen.
Okay, there's the tower. Let's go find a way through
that. The game's already triggered as if I've been seen. What's going on? This game's a mess. I don't know where I'm going. Look, the water's all flickering. How far back is he going to put me? This game is garbage. What game were they playing at IGN? What? It's not the same one I'm playing. But now they're not alerted. Before I even come into this area, that guy up there was already alerted with his laser, and that guy was already alert. The guy with the yellow shirt was alerted with his gun, and now that the game's restarted me here, now they're just walking around as if nothing's happened. It's a fucking joke, this game. I don't know where I'm going. This game is a fucking mess.
Oh, shit.
The bullets ain't working, they're not counting.
No.
Get down. Oh, there's a machine gun up there, that's why. This game's shit. It's actually garbage.
Alright, Sully. We're out here somewhere.
I heard the storm.
Yeah, Ramsey says he has something big to give.
Who is that British woman anyway?
She pays. Yes.
Down.
They even got stuck in the fucking floor right there. Right. I hate that this was meant to be an action shooter adventure, not stealth melt Metal Gear Solid. I fucking hate that. In the second one, it didn't force you to do it. It was this one, it's like, you have to. Because if you don't, you're just going to get overwhelmed with fucking arseholes. Excuse me, for fuck's... What the fuck happened? Someone explain what happened. I was doing everything correct. Move! This game is absolute trash. There's nothing good about it. It's just, it's been horrible the whole fucking time. You're just getting waves and waves of enemies.
No.
Oh my fucking gosh, she threw it. I threw the grenade, it threw it at itself. That's how trash this game is.
No.
Look at the way the game's acting. It's that machine gun, how am I to fucking get around that? Game. That's what you're getting, is constant waves of enemies that are just popping out from nowhere. He wouldn't grab him. These enemies are just appearing from nowhere. You can't do nothing! How can you call this a good game? How can you call this one of your favourites? It's horrible! it up! You fucking idiot! These guys, the enemies just appear out of nowhere. Clunky fucking gameplay. Piece of trash, get up!
Mind if I borrow this?
Fucking, he won't move! This game is getting me so fucking annoyed! Fucking hell, I need to take a breather. This game is fucking unreal. It's disgusting. I don't even want to continue the game. It's horrible. There's nothing there's no joy in it at all. It's just trash. This isn't the Uncharted that we played in the second one and the first one. It's gone from fucking shit to worse. I don't know where I'm meant to be fucking going.
Perfect.
So it led me all this way just for a bit of fucking treasure. So where the fuck am I going? Well, I'm stumped. Where do I go? There's nowhere to go. That's where we came from. We came into here. So natural instinct, you'd work your way across here and then where'd you go? Where am I going?
Doesn't look too dangerous.
Oh.
Oh crap! Nice. That'll do it. Don't look down. Okay. I gotta get one shot at this. Back on solid ground. Or solid boat. Tetanus shot after this.
You're dead.
Ah!
Okay.
That radio tower.
Nowhere to hide now.
Nearly there. Ramsey's ship. All right, finally, let's... You've got to be kidding me. This place is a mess.
Just like this fucking game then, ain't it?
Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship. Somewhere.
They don't like stone. Where did that come from?
The enemies in this game are fucking horrible. I hate it. You can't even fight him! Fucking... What is wrong with this fucking game? It's horrible! This is not like the first and second one, it's worse! You just stand no fucking chance! I swear enemies just appear out of nowhere, they just blink, they're right behind you. It's fucking dog shit.
that after the hold.
The hold, huh? Thanks for the tip, Ramses.
Into the lion's den.
Damn it.
Yeah, the game can just shoot through fucking obstacles, can't it? Fucking piece of shit.
Thank you.
What the fuck happened there? Tell me, what the fucking cunt? This game is trash! It's fucking garbage! I pushed the triangle button for fuck's That was fucking disgusting. Naughty Dog are fucking arseholes. They don't know. They don't. They've lost the plot with this game. It's fucking bullshit. I'll see you in here, Quarter Porter. Spooky Gamer. This game is crap. I fucking hate it. It's the worst game I've ever played. It's fucking horrible. Naughty Dog haven't fixed anything from Uncharted 1 to this one. The cover system is still clunky and fucking horrible. The enemies are still bullet sponges. The movement is fucking clunky. The whole scenario of this game is dark and gloomy and boring. It's horrible. They haven't done anything with this game. But they still seem to keep giving these games 9 out of 10s. I know I'm not the best fucking marksman at this game with my aiming, but still. And they say, oh, number 2's the best one. Of course it is, because it's got this. You're comparing it to this trash. One or two. I think one is better than two. This doesn't. This one's. I wouldn't even bother reviewing it. I wouldn't even want to say anything about it. It's just shit. It's shocking that there's people out there that say this is their favourite one. Like this game's amazing. It's not. It's gotta be done this way.
There he is.
It's not him, is it? I bet it's a fucking dummy.
Sully! Sully?
It's not him, look, it's too big. Look, he's big. Look at them traps.
He's not here.
So he's just gone through this shit for nothing.
Crap.
Nathan! You have given me so much trouble. I promise you. We're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
so they could shoot me through the ceiling. Is that right? Because they were right above me, right up there.
That's not good.
Fucking garbage. Those red beams were coming through the fucking ceiling. Cunt! I thought I killed them! Bastard! Where are the enemies just pinging up from? I pushed the... God, this game is horrible! It's horrible! You've got no angle on any of these guys! They're all around you! Everywhere you go! I can't get cover on this piece of shit!
We're sinking if you haven't noticed!
Oh my gosh, this game is horrible! It is absolute dog shit! Gosh! Did you see how quick the enemy went across the screen? You see how quick he just appeared? He just appeared right there. This game is trash. He appeared there, lightning speed. He just clicked and he was there. As if the lift would work.
Oh shit, no, no, no!
Yes, he can.
You're going more shooting because they're giving me a gun.
Okay, let me get out of this aquarium.
Shenmue! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!
I see all the comments. But this game makes me so fucking angry, it's horrible. Ten out of ten. IGN gave it 10 out of 10.
How convenient. How's it going?
All right, yeah, I understand. Mike, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God, I gotta go. Nate.
Hey, thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time. Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up. Oh,
we gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay, I could really use a glass of water, and then we ought to get going.
No. My contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, all right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. This.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Again, forcing me with stealth. I don't want to do it stealth. I want to go in there and just fucking shoot shit. I don't want to sneak around. What the fuck are they playing at with this game? All of the shooting scenarios, they always have like a section where you have to sneak up. I mean, it never works. In fact, I'm going to stop here. Been streaming nearly 2 hours, about an hour and 50 minutes. I'm going to stop it there. I'm going to have a break. I'll be back in a couple of hours, maybe 2-3 hours, and we'll continue on. So yeah, thanks for stopping by, Quarter Porter, Mr. L, Spooky Gamer UK, and I'll be back. Peace.